they've decided.
Okay, and what's your stance on the appeal, you know, the statement they put out yesterday that their appeal will sort of void the judgment?
We've explained to them that that position is quite incorrect because it only applies to orders that are final. This is an interim order, so it does not suspend. If they want to suspend an interim order, they must go to court to get a court order. We suspect. So it's quite incorrect.
So in terms of what they are discussing, it must be what you have come with to put on the table this morning. What were some of your demands this morning that you put to them?
Just to explain to them that their legal position is incorrect. The correct position is that an interim order is not suspended by an application for leave to appeal. If you want to suspend an interim order, you need to go to court to get an order to suspend it.
And what did they say?
Well, they have to... They are caucusing about it.
Who's talking, sorry, the board?
The legal people.
The legal people.